Tina Servacio on the sideline. Happy you could join us as we tip off from Michelob Ultra Arena in the second meeting. First meeting, June 15th, with the ball right now, had a career-high 34 points in that meeting. Hesitation look. Sabrina Ionescu records the first bucket.
And the offense has been extraordinary this season.
I'd say pounding is accurate. 35-point win for the Liberty over the Sparks. A three-point look. Ring it up for one Chelsea Gray. The bucket from Las Vegas. We love it when the action starts right when the audience joins us, right? And the action has not stopped since this game has started.
The action on selfishness and the ability to make quick reads.
Usually starters here for Vegas. Ionescu leans in. She's got 4 points. Beniza Laney has to be determined.
Great to see her, though. We saw her at practice, and she's moving well. She's on her way back.
Oh, she gets her feeling good, but she packed that and brought it for Paris.
One another. Also, the shooting, the depth, the reserves, what they've added in the offseason has now made major impact.
Plum feet set, fires and hits. Sabrina.
I'll tell you what, Lisa, we talk about these two teams, the finals rematch.
Are they going to miss? Is anyone on this court? I'm fine with this.
Coming down on the court. Yes, it's hot in here. Do they need, I don't know if smoke cools things off, but.
I'm not sure that was planned.
I don't know. Everything feels like a first for me. I'm so excited to be here with all of you.
Jonquil Jones, the back down against Asia. Mentioned Jonquil, a career-high 34 points the last time.
You mentioned the depth of the New York Liberty team and the facet that brings to the table with how good they have been this season.
Lefty stroke, largest lead of the game, plus 10, and Hayes has her first three. Diarra Sobley, one of the reasons why we drafted her. She's healthier now. We'll get some more playing time. How about that move? Plum, body bucket and one for KP. She's got 10. Just above 60 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Ionescu, Dojkic, look. And Brianna Stewart, an easy putback in the four spot. Remember, the top eight make the playoffs in the WNBA. The top four are able to host the first round. So tough shot to get. Sabrina Ionescu is just going to push through it. She's got 9. Couple of seconds differential between game and shot clock. Plum defending Ionescu. And she gets the switch. Ionescu from deep. Range for Taze for Sabrina.
Filthy.
These two teams competed for the WNBA championship last year. The Aces defeated the Liberty in 4 games. Thornton, good shoulder shake for 2.
She just bounces. To be able to take up a lot of space and play in different places on the floor.
She's got the ball right now and feeds Ionescu. We got a whistle, though. Will they count the bucket? They are going to count the 3. We'll see what the whistle's about.
Getting in passing lanes is going to be important.
Asia, that's right in her wheelhouse, knocks it down. The first field goal for the Aces since 2013. WNBA champions, 2 MVPs, and 2 gold medalists now. But now 2 competitors as the WNBA season coming to a close here. Cross-court pass, Fibish, catch and shoot, fires and hits. The three-pointer goes, and it forces the Aces timeout. Ace thinks about it, hesitates, decides to drive instead towards her strong hand and gets the 2. Ionescu, dead end, has to give it up. Asia deflects the pass, off and running. Asia Wilson lays it in for 2.
That's a big time. This offseason, I was dialed in to get better. And yes, that seems simple, but she said normally it was working because this is my job, my profession. I always want to play and improve.
The bucket, Jonquil. Clark driving baseline, gets it to go.
She gets it to go, but it's that no look by Chelsea Gray.
From Las Vegas, Michelob Ultra Arena, games with fewer than 10 points in a quarter the last couple of seasons. New York with 3, the rest of the NBA. Asia Wilson picks it off again and lays it in again. turnovers for Thomas.
Let's talk about things she does defensively. That's a major aspect, and those are reads and anticipation.
She's been a leading scorer, leading rebounder in the league for most of the season. The Aces, though, after that bucket, called a timeout. This time she got knocked with her shot by Gray. Oh, but she finds it, recovers nicely for two.
And those are just some of the breakdowns that
Liberty keep it back up.
Huge play by Chelsea Gray because Jonquil Jones had Plum sealed on the inside.
And Plum's going to take it herself. Left-handed drive. She's got 13 points. Largest lead for the Liberty has been 8 in this game. Deepish drops it off to Jones. Beautifully done. Liberty, one of the best teams to share. And Sabrina takes the pass mid-air. Gray hesitation, baseline, Kansas.
Tough shot over Phoebus.
To Gray. Gray now looks it back to Clark. A ring shot for three.
You love that. Off the push, defense to offense. Especially with the amount of time that Benai Jelani has missed.
Kate Martin getting her first minutes here today. Healthy. And that possession resulted in a Jackie Young bucket. Alicia Clark gave Stewart some trouble in last year's finals, defending her again today. Three look on the way, in and out. Phoebus, looky what I found, got a bucket.
Season. Think about last year when they were 19-1 here in this building.
Burke gets a three-point look and makes good on it. Kennedy Burke, a big one for the Liberty, her first points of the day. 18 points, 10 rebounds for Wilson. She's got a double. Jonquil Jones has a double-double for the Liberty. Floater falls for Ionescu. 21 points on the day.
She's had this a lot about the addition last season of Brianna Stewart. Of course, Jonquil Jones. Courtney Vandersloot being another one of those.
Brianna Stewart for three. 11 points.
Time champ. And she did so with Seattle and now with the Las Vegas Aces.
Thornton puts it back.
The Aces, too, just trying to create and generate more offense. A part of that can be trying to get to the free throw line.
Soft touch for Wilson. 22 points on the day. Two possession game once again. Count the bucket. And the foul. Gray trying to go against Ionescu. And finding a corner shot. Kia Stokes knocks it in. Good ball movement. They find Gray for the open shots. And the Aces are charging. Phoebus lines it up, fires, rattles it in for three.
Knocked down. You start coming up with some buckets.
Stewie, little shoulder shake. Oh, what a shot! Brianna Stewart, the reigning. Ball was tipped, so we play on. Stewart going at Clark. Pump fake, fades it back. Nothing but net. She's got the last.
She's always got her shoulders square.
Gray trying to lean in against Phoebus. What a tough shot. In the regular season here so far. The Liberty flexing its muscle in enemy territory and coming out victorious.